also profiting and making these people live in trauma time and time again.
Ultimately, justice will be served.